Donald Glover is like one of my main creative influences. George the Poet, I love just again how he demystifies and breaks down poetry in itself. I truly think Have You Heard George's podcast is one of the greatest. I don't even want to say British, I just think one of the greatest podcasts in the history of podcasts, just because it breaks genres and it amalgamates everything in terms of different genres and mediums to create the content he makes. Maya Angelou is another one. Getz, the rapper Getz, and Dave, I think their lyricism I love. Bryony Kimmins is an autobiographical theatre maker, but she's a massive influence on me. So yeah, I think a mixture of different creative influences has only enhanced my understanding and my voice.